We have news that just came into our newsroom. A judge has ruled that Aaron Kuntz will face no jail time. The 30-year-old was convicted of vehicular assault in December. That conviction came after Kuntz admitted to driving drunk and hitting a 9-year-old on the sidewalk of East Main Street in East Aurora last July. Kuntz was sentenced to 5 years probation and will have her license suspended for 6 months.